set for one fall. Introducing first, representing the horseman from anywhere he darn well pleases, 321 pounds, Big Sid Dixon.
That's why we have a moment before the big man of the horseman hits the ring. I do want to remind you that tomorrow night on the main event, I hope you'll join Missy Hyatt and yours truly, because it's going to be the Z-Man versus Terry Taylor in a match ordered back by World Championship Wrestling. Elegante will be wrestling tomorrow night, plus Brad Armstrong, Bobby Eaton, Doom, and Paul Lee will be talking to the Freebirds and Diamond Dallas Page about their World Tag Team title matchup at the third annual Wrestle War. So we've got a great broadcast tomorrow night at 6:05 on the main event.
Oh, this kid's in big, big trouble. I mean, Sid has already brought his EMT crew out with him to the ring. Oh, man, this Ray Diamond had better head for the hills and run for his life.
Sid Vicious and Stan Hansen will be in tag team action, as we mentioned, tonight for the first time on World Championship Wrestling. And I'm sure that the EMTs will be joining us tonight because they'll be sorely needed, I've got a feeling. And I wonder if we could expect fireworks tonight. There's the powerbomb already. Oh! We know in the Omni it's going to be Vicious and Hansen versus Sting and Luger. They're all going to be with us tonight on WCW.
Sid Dixon.
You people, look and learn. I told you, you come in the ring and you get stickered out. Sid Vicious.
This is a good idea, Sid teaming with Stan Hansen. He really needs someone to motivate him to be more vicious, get him more high-strung than he already is. It's a good idea. Who signed that tag team?
I don't have any. I guess the championship committee, the promoters, I don't know.
Well, then they're going to be responsible for a lot of hospital bills, I'll tell you that.
And Vicious demolishing, even more dominating than we've seen the last few weeks, Ray Diamond here. Boy, Vicious and Hansen, it may really be a bloodbath in the Omni tomorrow night with Hansen and Vicious teaming up to take on Lex Luger and Sting. I'll talk to Sting and them tonight. Look at this. Some guys coming out just to try to help Ray Diamond, and Hansen's Vicious attacking them.
Well, they should mind their own business. Don't get in Sid's way. Four guys laid out. Want to make it five, Mr. Referee?
How dominant can an individual be? 6'9", 333 in the War Games in Phoenix. His type situation, submission or surrender. This is totally uncalled for. He needs to be fined and suspended, I think.
Well, go ahead. You take money out of his paycheck.
WCW can do it, and they probably should.